Most of us are living in still reality. We don't need to.